Jackie and the sergeant dropped to the ground in the shadow of a low bush. I heard a branch crop to their left, then the sound of footsteps. Two of the renegades carrying firewood, a third with a rifle, were walking toward them. Closer and closer.
More dark.
One another, and the sands burn and flow, but neither one of us runs for cover.